Meghan Markle has a cozy relationship with the royal family, but a new study on her family tree reveals that hasn't always been the case. Australian teacher and amateur historian Michael Reed's study on the modern royal family revealed the alleged connection between Markle and the royalty of Tudor in England, according to thetelegraph.uk. During his research, Reed stumbled upon the King of England, John Plantagenet, who lived from 1166 to 1216 in a line which included John Hussey, 1st Baron Hussey of Sleaford, born in 1465. According to Reed, Lord Hussey was knighted for his loyalty to King Henry VIII at the Battle of Blackheath. He was also made the esquire of the body and chamberlain to Princess Mary, the king's daughter, and carried the canopy over Princess Elizabeth at her christening. It sounds like Lord Hussey was pretty close with the royals. Unfortunately, everything came to a grinding halt in 1536 after the Pilgrimage of Grace, a rebellion against the king. Lord Hussey's loyalty was placed under scrutiny. He was locked away, found guilty of treason, and then beheaded. Not really a fairy tale ending. But how has this got anything to do with Meghan Markle? Well, Lord Hussey was the great-great-great-grandfather of Captain Christopher Hussey, who left the London to become one of the founding fathers of Nantucket in the 1650s. Fast forward 10 generations, and we arrive at Thomas W. Markle, who married Dora Ragland, the parents of Rachel Meghan Markle, who was born in 1981. It has also been reported through comparison of Markle and Prince Harry's lineage that they are allegedly distant cousins. This fact came to light after the discovery of a mutual ancestor, High Sheriff of County Durham Ralph Bowes, who was born in 1480. Markle's family tree has been put under scrutiny since her relationship with Prince Harry began.